and he's called Floppy, and his eyes are ever so soppy. He spends all day sat on my bed, and when I was little, I dropped him on his head. He's always there to listen to my troubles, and he always saves me his best cuddles. He has another best friend called Kitty, and once we all took a trip to the city. After a long day of Supreme shopping, the only thing we felt like doing was flopping. So off we went upstairs to bed. We need our rest for the day ahead.